Sarkozy goes postal on Jamie Dimon, says bankers made world into madhouse. So this was at an event in Davos, and what happened is Jamie Dimon spoke first, and he praised governments for intervening to save the financial system in 2008, but then said, and he referred to Sarkozy, that the G20 group of major economies, which Sarkozy chairs this year, should take a deep breath before imposing regulation. Jamie Dimon said, too much is too much. Not all banks are the same. I just think that this constant refrain, bankers, 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 is just unproductive and unfair. People should just stop doing that.
Yeah, I don't get it. JP Morgan caught inducing fraudulently in the mortgage market. They don't hit minimum capital reserve requirements. They are involved in massive numbers of terrorist scandals. Jamie Dimon sucking the financial integrity out of the U.S. economy. What do you mean enough is enough? I don't get it, Jamie Dimon. You know, you've been caught stealing money from Americans, stealing money from the globe, committing acts of financial terrorism, in bed with the terrorists. What do you mean it's enough is enough? Enough is not enough until you're in freaking jail! Jail! I want to direct Jamie Dimon's attention to what's happening in Tunisia, Algeria, Egypt, Athens, Dublin, the global insurrection against banker occupation. People are angry and they've got their pitchforks. They've got their torches. They have historically used guillotines when people like Jamie Dimon get into the mix and steal with impunity. That's wrong.